Hebrews chapter 12, verse 1 or 2. Since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and sin which clings so closely, and let us run with perseverance the race that is set before us. Top three words to describe grace. Sean describing grace. She's of course beautiful, both externally and internally. She's kind and she's wise. If you find such a woman, marry her, and you are doing the right thing. The top three words to describe Sean: he's faithful. He's faithful to God. He's loving and kind to his people. And so you share a common thing: that kindness, that big-heartedness, that goodness.
I, Sean, do take your grace to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death us do part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I give you my promise. Amen.
I, Grace, do take you, Sean, to be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I give you my promise. Amen.
No matter how many times Grace may fall into her fears, into her worries, into being overstretched, she's not a problem to be solved. She's Grace to be loved. With all her strengths, with all her vulnerabilities and weaknesses. Same goes for Sean, right? No matter how spontaneous he may be, right? You still have to love, love, love. Forgive, forgive, forgive. Be humble and quick to realize you're never alone on the road of faith. Be humble and quick to throw off every sin of unbelief, of giving up. Be humble and quick always to look to Jesus. And you two will always relate to each other as persons to be loved.
To Mom and Dad, thank you for raising me and guiding me all these years. Thank you for always providing for everything we need. Truly, I have never lacked anything.
My thanks to my late mom. Thank you for your love and sacrifice. I hope that you're happy and proud of us out there in heaven. And to my dad, thank you for loving us, and thank you for making sure that whenever we go back to Bali, we have all our favorite food and when printing it out on a list to make sure that we cover everything.
I pronounce them husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.